Editor. The coyote, or prairie wolf. Besides the large gray wolf, a smaller and less formidable animal is common on the prairies and mountains of the northern half of the continent of America. This is the coyote. It takes the place of the hyena as a scavenger, but has some of the habits of the fox. It catches birds and buck rabbits and feeds on insects as well as small rodents like prairie dogs and mice. Its melancholy howls make night hideous on the northern prairies, and it is the steady foe of all young creatures, such as the fawns of pronghorned antelope and deer. Its skin, like that of most northern carnivora, is thick and valuable for fur wraps. The coyotes assemble in packs like jackals. In the national park in the Yellowstone Valley, gray wolves and coyotes are the only animals which it is absolutely necessary to destroy.